struggle with picking up the pieces from the well-known riots that followed the live broadcast.